Oh, this Uncle G, I'm going to show you the easiest way how to tie your tie. You take your tie, now you go up and down. That's if you want to get the tie longer or shorter. I ain't giving you all that techno mumbo jumbo. You take the tie, you got two hands on it. Now, overlap it. Look, right hand, left hand is on the short part of the tie. Right hand, overlap it once. Now we got to overlap once, and then I'm going to repeat it again. Look how I swung it like a cape. I overlapped it again. Now, I'm going under. Check this out. My left hand is still on a small part of the tie. Now, I'm gonna show you, look, I'm giving you some space. Now, you can see some space, so you got it. Now, take that big part of the tie and go under. That's right, just go under. Take it in that space, in that gap. Look, move it, move it, move it, move it. Okay, now you got the big end. I'm pointing it up so you can see it. Now, I'm gonna put my finger in the hole. Look at the hole, and as you can see, the knot is starting to form. Now, let me take the pointed part of my tie, the big end, and put it in the hole. Now, I'm putting it down in the hole. Now, look, you see my fingers? So I got my finger in the hole. Now, what I like to do is I like to put my thumb in the hole, and I'm going to move the tie down to tighten it on my thumb. It's getting tight on my thumb. Now let me do this for you. So you can see, wiggle my finger, wiggle, 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 wiggle. Now you can wiggle your fingers. Now I'm pulling the tie down. It's all the way tight. Now I wanna take the small end, I wanna grab my knot and pull it up at the same time while I'm holding the small end. You see my hand is still on the small end. Now I'm pulling the tie up, tightening it. Now let's get it straight. Let's get it straight. You see, I still got my hand. I want to tighten it up just a little bit, just getting a little bit tighter. And you see, now this right here, I don't even know what this is called, but it's the little compartment for the tie. Now, as you can see, I'm going to put my little part in the compartment. Now it's in there. So it won't come loose. You want it in there because you don't want that little part to dangle out. Now, I got my tie, I'm tying it up. Everything's cool. I feel jiggy. I feel nice. Now let me put my collar down. Feel nice and straight, collar down, just making sure that the tie isn't sticking out at all. Collar down, I'm cool. Feeling good about myself, feel like I wanna go to a formal dance or something. Hey, you can do this same thing. Wiggle it, make sure it's nice and tight. You'll be a pro, thumbs up. See y'all next time.